Hey.
Hey!
Doing good?
Oh, you better believe I do.
Islands don't just pop into being every day, you know.
But, well, I'm a little hung up on this journal and all.
Once I'm done searching Snacktooth, I'd be more than happy to check out the new island with ya.
I suppose so. There's only one more place mentioned in Grandma's journal. We've got to head for the Frosted Peak.
We're almost there. Almost caught up to Grandma writes about the view from the top. Means we ought to start climbing, don't you think?
Scoop, 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 scoop,
scoop. Chip, 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 chip.
This is it, all right. This camp had to be one of Grandma's. And I'm thinking that could be her right there. It'd be a fitting way to go, staring out over the land she loved exploring. And what's this snack? Maybe a last meal or... Wait. Even when I was a kid, Grandma didn't have too many teeth. This can't be her. Unless... Unless I'm remembering wrong. Or she got spares? It's been so long, I suppose I can't say. If I want to be dead sure, I need an expert.
Well, hi, Befika.
I'm sorry to say, Professor Lutterblog, but you and this charming specimen are not related.
Oh, well, that's all right then. Thanks for the help.
May I keep it? I could use a few more skeletons in my closet.
Go ahead. It doesn't really matter now anyway. I'm not doing too good. I'll never know what happened to my grandma. The end of Bronica Lottablog is a big blank spot in history. There's nothing left of her here.
just like everybody else who came to this island. A place where you go to be forgotten. A place where I'll be forgotten. But, you know, maybe at least the Bugsnacks will remember me. I do. Islands don't just pop into being every day, you know. I got no business left here, so I'll go on ahead and meet you on the beach.
So an unknown piece of geography has erupted from the ocean, unexplained and unstable, likely to sink again at any moment. So of course I'm going. I will gather my equipment.
What's going on, Wiggle?
You're asking me? Well, of course, your need for guidance is great. But not so great that it can eclipse one's path to purity. Many are the toxins that must be purged. Do this, and one's future may indeed lie within that foreboding new land. So it is. The toxins are no more. One is pure. One would never be tempted by such poison. This is why one sits in meditation every day for 6 hours, repeating the mantra. Don't think about Bugsnacks, don't think about Bugsnacks, don't think about Bugsnacks. And so it is, one never thinks about Bugsnacks. Ever the sun rises, ever are more toxins left to be purified. In dreams each night, one sees inch wraps, cheeses, and peel bugs. Vision must be the will of the mother. So it is. You must bring them to the box of purity.
Yum. Hey there, Krongo.
Sandal,
How's it going?
Yeah.
Oh, great! One is pleased. Another step taken along the path. Return one day hence. Again.
We are ready to receive your wisdom, O great Shelda.
One who stands atop the mountain cannot see beneath the waves. So it is one must dive to see the mountaintop clearly.
Wait a minute! You got bug snacks in you!
No, I don't.
Darling, it's clear as day. Good for you. Change things up a little.
The toxin is spreading through the very air. One is tainted by your miasma of snacks. Leave now, so that one may be purified.
I don't think that's how it works.
Chill, bro. It's a metaphor.
Yes, that. Walk in the light of the mother, my children. Oh, one is not so easily led astray. So it is. The greatest temptation begets the greatest faith. Sprinklepeed, Pilatos, and Flapjackarack. These heinous toxins must be brought to the box. One who is me is certain, yada, 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 just get the grumping snacks already.
Hey, Wiggle. Hello, darling.
Flapjackarack. Thank you. funny.
I know I'm a fraud. Might as well save my energy. Well, it's not entirely an act. I really do mean everything I say. It's just, nobody's gonna listen to Shelsey Woolbag from Nowheresville. But they will listen to Sherida, one who is wise, one who is pure, one who is invincible. I have to set an example for the others. I can't let Bugsnacks have power over me. I'm supposed to be better than that. I ate them. Because I'm not better than that. Despite all my years, I'm still weak and clueless. If I've got any wisdom left to share, it's how not to end up like me.
You're asking me
Well, of course, your need for guidance is great. Despite the peril, one will show you the path. And that scary little island. If it's what I think it is, there's something there I need to see.